Attention, single guys who are sick and tired of not getting the women they desire. Here's why you're struggling to attract the kind of women you want, and exactly what to do about it. Answer them honestly for me. 1. Do you ever worry that you aren't good looking, tall, muscular, well endowed or rich enough to attract and date the kind of women you want? 2. Have you ever been rejected by a woman, leaving you feeling embarrassed, humiliated and low on confidence, to the point you wish the ground would open up and swallow you whole? 3. Have you ever lowered your standards and been on a date, or even had sex with, a woman you didn't even like, simply because you were desperate, and felt she was all you could get? Listen up. If you answered yes to even just one of those questions, I feel your pain. Firstly, not every man is blessed with the same quality of pheromones. This is in the same way that not every man is blessed with a chiseled jawline or the genetics to be as tall and built as Dwayne The Rock Johnson. This explains why some guys can attract supermodels and truly drop-dead gorgeous women, despite being short, overweight and not much to look at. Because they have been blessed with nature-given, superior pheromones. Okay fellas, check out the link here and get the women you deserve. Click on link to get the full scoop. Warning: this is not intended for married men.